Coming in from the Atlantic Ocean towards New York City, people from all different backgrounds are welcomed by one of America's most famous figures, the Statue of Liberty. Both the Statue of Liberty and its neighboring Ellis Island, which welcomed immigrants during the late 19th and early 20th century, comprise the national monument that receives hordes of tourists each year. However, Lady Liberty didn't always adorn the entrance to New York City. In fact, it wasn't until almost a century after the U.S. became a country that France decided to construct the statue as a gift to the United States for a successful first century. Officially titled Liberty Enlightening the World, the statue is modeled after Libertas, one of the Roman gods. The main man in charge of the project was Friedrich Bartholdi, along with Gustav Eiffel, who would design the framework inside the statue and eventually construct another famous structure for his home country. The statue was originally a copper color at its unveiling in 1886, but exposure to the ocean air led it to its green tint visitors can see today. The Statue of Liberty is one of America's most popular national park units and remains a symbol of American freedom to this day. Thanks for tuning in for A Minute in America's National Parks.